guys, here we have the UbiSlate 7 Plus, the budget-friendly tablet which was launched by DataWine, and we are going to give you a quick unboxing of the same, and in the next video we would do a detailed hands-on review of the same. So first of all, we would like to let you know that we had pre-ordered this device in the month of January, and finally after 7 months it has finally been shipped to us. So here, as you can see on the home screen, the photo clearly shows that this is almost the same as the previous version, that's UbiSlate 7, and let's hope that the features and the configuration would be better. So here, as you can see, it is a touchscreen tablet which can offer you to send and receive email, instant messaging, social networking and few other options like the embedded modem and SIM option and Wi-Fi connectivity. So the package content are here. The package consists of the tablet device, home charger, quick start guide, welcome card and a warranty card, powered by Google Android. And on the bottom you have the serial number and UbiSlate DataWine details. So let's just check out the package and see if it is worth ordering this tablet or not. So here, the package already looks worn out, but that's fine if the tablet is at least working and it shouldn't be like a fail like the previous one, which we actually broke completely. So here, thank you for purchasing your UbiSlate 7 Plus, the perfect travel companion with an embedded SIM, which is great. That means that this tablet supports internet connectivity on the go. That's one of the major advantage or upgrade when compared to the previous one. Here are more details on how this tablet works. How does your UbiSlate 7 Plus work? Data network coverage varies from place to place. You will need to make sure that you are in a place where there is adequate mobile signal strength. That's obvious. So this is how to set up your tablet. You need to charge your tablet for 4 hours before first usage. Power on the UbiSlate 7 Plus by pressing the button and then click on the UbiSurfer icon onto the tablet to register the device. So that's something which we will be doing in the next video. This is a quick unboxing. So here next you have the warranty card, which doesn't look like a warranty card but just looks like a simple paper pamphlet. Fine. And then you have the UbiSlate startup guide, which is something unexpected and is actually awesome because they have given very good guides on how to set up and copy paste data and other information around this tablet. So these are few of the details which come up. Next, here we have the tablet. Let's just remove the same. A very bad packaging, if you may check this out. Looks like a very cheap packaging done. So here we have the tablet, which is manufactured, made in India, the UbiSlate 7 Plus by DataWine. The front part seems to be a little bit slimmer, but probably that's not true. Next, you have a small box within the package itself, which would have the charger. So here we have the Coming Data, that's their own branded AC adapter. And there's nothing else into this. So that's what comes in the package. You get a tablet and a charger for connecting the same. And the best part is this tablet supports Android Market. So in the next video we will be doing a detailed hands-on review of the same and give you more inputs on the same. Thanks for watching.